Good morning, MRT News. My name is Connor.
And my name is Maya. And this is MRT News. Today's date is Monday, April 15th, 2024.
Today's date is E for specials. Next up is lunch.
Today's lunch for K to 8th is chicken patty. Today's lunch for pre-K is chicken nuggets.
Tomorrow's lunch for K to 8th, walking tacos. Tomorrow's lunch for pre-K is pizza sticks.
We update you the lost and found again. Do any of these look familiar?
Now for today's announcements.
Spring's pictures for students will be this Wednesday, April 17th. This Friday is the PTA's 90th dance for 3rd to 5th grade. $10 to get in, and the party starts at 6:30.
Yearbook orders are due by Friday, $16 each. Order yours online today.
MRT's talent show will be held Thursday, April 25th at 6:30. There's over 15 acts, so come see MRT's talented middle schoolers. There's dancers, singers, gymnasts, acrobats, comedians, teacher acts, and more. The pre-sale tickets cost $4 for students and senior citizens and $5 for adults. The doors will open at 6, and a concession stand will have popcorn and
there
snacks.
Will also be an audience choice award.
Don't miss out and avoid the long lines by getting your tickets early. You can buy tickets from Mrs. Bornhart during homeroom, but if you wait till the day of, they will be sold at the door for $5. We hope to see you there.
Just a reminder, tomorrow there are talent show, rehearsals after school, the 3:25 to 4:25.
MRT's second annual Earth Day celebration is coming up soon. Don't forget to wear your shirt. Still need one? See Mrs. Hill to get it for $12 while supplies last. Now it's time for the day of the week and the quote of the day.
Today is National Anime Day.
The quote of the day is, if you don't like your destiny, don't accept it. Instead, have courage to change it the way you want it to be.
That's all for today's news. My name is Maya.
And my name is Connor.
Have a magical day.
Peace.
Please stand for the flag salute.
Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God,